Nerd's super good at the Falco Diddle, so I think Cody's just going to go Fox. Yeah, lobs and grins. No problem, man. Solid edge guard by Cody. But also laser is too good in the neutral. And down air. Yep. Up tilt. Having a lot of hits done. Really good for setting up those edge guards. I don't think Dirk wanted that, but... I think I saw what Cody was trying to stun. Ooh, clean dash chance. Didn't get much off the grab though. Getting follow-ups off the grab next battle. I like the up air to pop him up. Take a nape hauler. Who are you? What's your tech, man? Falco player. I'm more so on the east, like Hampton's area. Yep. Smash, flank with the shine, got the up smash. not really. Rocket Point's like 20 minutes away from me, I think. Yeah, 30 probably. 30 minutes. I'm tight with Kid Kasky. Okay. What do we got? Forward smash on shield. No mono. Shine. Are we getting anything off it? Maybe. And we do. We gonna finish our food? Yes, we are. Seconds, please. Up throw. Got an air off that tech chase. I think he tried to call him, coming in with that up smash. Yep. Nice dash attack. Got a shine conversion. Yep. Yeah. Cody up 2-0 against Nerd. Solid play all around. I think Cody wants that run back and grant. I can stock lob. Yep. Shine's main purpose was to be a reflector. Why not use it? Back air. Okay. I agree with that. Yep. There. Okay. He definitely could have made it back. I don't know why he should have laser there. Ooh, got a bunch of damage off that Flutter Hush. Nair, just send him away. I don't agree with the fourth mesh. Yo, you think you can get someone else to come in and come take this? Oh, yeah, it gets hot in here. Yeah, right? Yeah, it gets definitely gets hot in here. I don't know if Cody's proficient in the chain grab, but if there's ever a time to pull it out, definitely be right now. Oh, hey, Lana Del Craig. He played mostly Falco, and then game three, he played Fox. And Taylor ended up beating him. Now he's sitting pretty in grand. Ready? Okay. Still got the follow-up off the, roll. Okay. It's a good near to send him off. I don't think I'm ready for it. Got the kill anyways. Up throw. Up throw. Yep. I like that. I like that, too. Single hit up airs. Definitely some sick stuff. Doesn't allow you to smash the eye out of it. That's the least thing you want. You do not want Fox in your face. And this is definitely a stage that makes it difficult for someone to get away. Okay. But these platforms are definitely really nice to get follow-ups off of. Yep. We are finishing our food. Okay. Yeah, that little elevation before it dips down, Fox can reach on the top platform with his back airs and up tilts. Up smash. Yep. Nern on his last pair of legs here. Child shield. Good stuff. Dash attack. Okay, just cover the set. Alright. Nerd also finishing his food. See if he able to make this comeback against Cody. Back throw. Yeah. That was a sweet angle. But I don't know about that up smash. Okay. All right. Is him down. Tried to read him going to ledge, but he went above. Nice. They're taking it back. We closing it out, Cody? Let me know. Roll away. Oh, whoa, whoa. Tense moment. Players shielding towards each other. Just being like, yo, bro, you gonna do something first? Or am I gonna do something first? You don't know. We got power shield. And that's it. Yeah, right? Well, actually, when you reflect with the power shield, like, it's actually, like, you can act directly out of it.
Yeah, and you have one frame to act out of.
Well, when the shine gets hit with, a laser or something, and you actually get put in some lag. All right, we're...